Hey, what's going on with it, bros, women, bronies, and packs? This is the one, the only, Antenna Free 2011, aka Criticism Guy 2009. Before it began, I put two links down in the description box below. Sorry, I need a little bit of water. Hold on a second. So yeah, I put two links in the description box below for, excuse me. Sorry, I'm kind of under the weather a little bit, but you know what? I'll manage. Yeah, I'll put two links in the description box below talking about My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. These two fanfics. One was about Rainbow Dash, which most of you guys know, especially the Bronies and Pegasus sisters out there. And I'm not the only one that thinks like this either. I kind of think she's kind of a little bit of a selfish bitch in a way. That's why I really don't like Rainbow Dash that much. I think I'd rather tolerate Applejack and Twilight a little bit better compared to her. But, teach his own. You know, bro hoofed out there for your bronies and practices are especially watching right now. I don't know if I'm going to get any dislikes or anything. I'm probably just going to remove the comments. So, yeah, that solves that problem. Yeah, that one's about Rainbow Dash. I forgot the person that posted that video, but I'll put description box, that links in the description box there. Same with the second link is actually going to take you to MLPFIM, the Fallout Equestria. That guy's squeaking on, he actually did another part four. I think it's part five. Correct me if I'm wrong, it's either the fourth or the fifth one. Not sure, but check his shit out, too. He's a billion times more professional than I am, because he probably gets paid for this, unlike me. Because I just do this for free. I like doing it for fun. So, yeah, let's begin. So, My Little Porter Friendship is Science, Episode 5, Teaser Trail. And not all of them are the pictures of Teaser Trail. Some of them are from last year, so bear with me. So, yeah, basically, once again, the genius of Mr. Christian Cartoons, he comes back once again. He's going to be badder than ever. You know, he actually showed the preview for it. It's basically about the mechanical version of Rainbow Dash kicking all these changelings' asses. You know, kicking ass and taking names, really. That's what it comes down to. And, yeah, that's basically the photo right there where they showed Twilight Sparkle being surprised with all these machines from Celestia Corporations instead of the other corporations. And she's basically the extremist. I'm not sure if they call the extremist or just something else. I know that girl, Mad Munchkin. Definitely check her out. Put the link down to her channel down in the description box below. Really cute little Irish girl all the way from Scotland, Ireland. So check her shit out. I'm way, way far away from her. I'm already on the west coast of the U.S., so far as shit compared to that. But, yeah, other than that, they showed Rainbow Dash kicking ass and taking names, like I just said. And then they show Twilight Sparkle being surprised all these mechanical ponies that they're bringing to Equestria from Celestia Laboratories, almost a celebrity. And then they show Doctor Who's like being surprised with Twilight Sparkle. And the guy that did Doctor Who's voice, he actually does like a lot of Minecraft videos. So if you're into that, I might put his link down in the description box below because I can really care less about Minecraft. The only time I actually care about it is if it's something that interests me, like any Pokemon anime fan things out there, if they're making mods like that or the Hunger Games one, then yeah, I'll be into it. But other than that, not too much crazy about Minecraft. As for the younger generation, a lot more younger than I am. Even people around my age in their 20s or mid-late 20s, even early 30s love Minecraft. But I'm just one of those people that aren't fanboyish about it, you know? That's for another rant. But yeah. And then the last part that they show after that, I think they showed Rainbow Dash, like I said, she was fighting all in the streets and everything like that with the changelings. And then I think they showed Pinkie Pie and Rarity, their little mechanical forms. I think they're deterrents, correct me if I'm wrong on that. They don't attack or anything. I know Fluttershy is that cube, that little mechanical cube that's always scared about everything. I'm not going to say she's a chicken shit or anything, but she's awesome as fuck. She's like number 20 in my top 20 best ponies ever, so definitely check her out. I did a review thing for My Little Tranny Friendship is like Video Games. Definitely check that video out. I did it about 2.5-3 months ago. And yeah, that's basically all I have to say about the sneak peek teaser trail. Shout out to every pony out there, every pony fan, Brony and Pegasus that did the voices for this My Little Pony project ever since it was like last year when it started, like September, October, I think. And a big shout out to Christian Cartoons. Awesome dude, definitely highly recommend you subscribe to this guy's channel. He's a genius at work. He's a prodigy when it comes to animation. That's all I'm going to say about that. In a good way. So definitely check his stuff out. And like I always say, peace out, bros, women, bros, and Texas. I will see you when I see you. Guys, have a good day. Have a good night wherever you're at around the world. don't drink or smoke weed, and don't do anything reckless at the same time. And you guys take it easy. Peace out. See you soon. Later. Goodbye. See you on the next one. And yeah, take care. Late. And yep. Peace.